Almost. Nick. Okay, push. Push. Watch Chris. Oh. Nice. Oh. Go. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. Hey, go. Now. Eye of a tiger. We are the champions. No time for losers, 'cause we are the champions.
Go! Come on, All-Star, what's up? Come on, Morning Glory. All-Star coming straight out of you from Salt Lake City, Utah. Yeah. Da 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 da. Oh, hey, yes. Alright, that's good. What's now? What's now? What's up now? Unity. Oh no. The Alley Oop Soul. Hi. Or. I will. Now. Oh my goodness. City. Or something like that. Oh, go. Nice. Yeah. Brandon!
Go when you're ready.
Now. One more? Huh?
Ready?
Yeah.
The duck under! Woo! Yeah! Do it again, man! It's all you! The jump! Oh! Oh, whoa!
Fine.
You alright?
Fine.
Okay, do it one more time. You got it. Yeah! Woo! James Moore for you, babe.
Yeah. 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 Okay, go. Yeah. Yeah. Ah!
just push the way lightly. Come on, Shibby. Oh, gosh. Who's holding hands?
Those two.
Uh-oh.
Jonathan, David.
Jonathan! Don't hold hands!
I know.
Oh, okay.
Well, in that case, that's all right. Go ahead and throw them. Ready! Go now! Ready, go! Shoo! Go! Is Jonathan Hoops? We are. This is about 65 feet. Maybe 70. Pretty high. Let's do it, Bran.
Yeah. Yeah, you can do it. What a stud! What a stud! Woo! What a stud, Brad!
You okay, Chris? No colonics for you for a month.
That's awesome.
Johnson, come on, jump.
Let's go, bud!
Jonathan, we need to go.
Come on. He's not listening.
He's high. Hurry, Chris!
Jonathan?
The one...
Are you okay? Jonathan, can you hear me?
He's probably stuck. He's stuck in a trance.
What's he like up there? Did he say anything?
No.
Big wave.
Jonathan.
Jonathan, we are serious about going.
We might leave you, buddy.
Just go to jump. Nothing's good.
Come on, Chad. You can do it.
You can do it, Chad. Jump off.
Hey, Chris? Chris? Chris, hold his hand. Do it together. Chris!
Chris? Hold Chris's hand and do it for practice, and then you can do the real jump after.
Yeah, just do a practice jump with Chris holding hands. And then you can do it all by yourself the next time.
What? No. No. Because I'm out here.
What?
Just go.
He just jumped off the 70 feet cliff four times.
Four. Four? All right, let's go for five.
Going once, going twice.
There's Taylor. There's Chad watching Taylor. Thank you.
She's making a movie of you guys.
That's right.
Yeah, wow.
I'm gonna try to take a picture.
Hey.
So I don't know if I.
There's a face.
Well, who would? Everybody knows that face that just went by. He's the famous Jeremy Mustard boy. Been back to Washington D.C. This has traveled all over from one side of the continent to the.
I know when I did that special,
Yeah, you do. I tell you what we could do is make a copy of it and send it to you. That'd be good.
If we only had one of Jonathan's, we'd like blow it up the poster side and frame it. Put like words, he finally did it. What were you thinking up there, Jonathan? Could you hear anything when you're yelling?
No.
We were screaming at the top of our lungs. And you would just stand up and sit down, stand up and sit down. Like,
I get three.
Doug, when are you going?
Tomorrow night.
Allison.
Like tomorrow night about what?
Truck had to bring him down all the way from.
Well, Jonathan, tell the video how you finally did it. Hungry and thirsty. And you saw the boat leaving. Oh. Well, believe me, we were leaving.
A service that could do it for him fast.
Absolutely.
I better wake up Michelle.
She's had a long nap.
I can't remember what time I put her down. It was when Steve went out to the water skiing.
Oh my heck. Yikes! Okay, I'm not.
I love my dad.
He's pretty temperamental.
Am I still dragging you?
I'm sorry. He's trying not to. Okay. Camera. Woo-hoo.
Get yourself set up. Knees crouched. That's good. Don't get turned around. No, we're not gonna go that fast.
Hey, I know the perfect speed. You ready? Here we go.
Oh boy, Taylor, look at you.
Let's go, Taylor.
Good, Taylor. Yeah. Hey, bud.
We'll go right back to the house goal, okay? I forgot about that rule.
Fast it,
then back. That's right, that's the rule.
What do you say?
That's the rule.
He
says I gotta go faster, then back.
Fast it, then back, okay. Yeah. He's calling the shots. He's a skier.
I thought you could see his feet. Yeah.
Yeah?
In the boots, you can see his feet.
Look at that great horn.
Looking good, Taylor. Bend your knees a little bit, bud. Bend your knees a little bit. Yeah.
That's good.
Yeah. Looking good. There you go. Now you can take the bumps. Okay. Kind of like this.
Here comes the bumps. Here they come.
Bend your knees. Bend your knees. Yeah. Perfect.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, what a boy.
That's great.
There's a proud daddy.
There we go. Crouch position. That's great. You can draw.
All right. Good job.
Oh,
because the wind's blowing that way. Boat over. See, the wind's blowing on that side, and it's making those ropes tight.
Not yet.
Okay. You're talking to yourself. Well, that's what old grandmas and grandpas do. Real, real old people. You're not that old. You know what they say, Chad? It's okay to talk to yourself. But if you end up saying stuff like, after you talk to yourself, you go, huh? Then you know you're in real trouble. Like when you don't understand what you're talking to yourself about. So it's like, huh? What am I saying?
I know what I'm saying.
What are you saying?
I'm saying that, oops, I'm starting over again.
Oops, you're starting over again.
Yep.
Doug, let's try with the rope.
What?
Don't throw dirt on me. Chad, what? Do you like going to Lake Powell? Is it fun?
Yeah.
Is it like your favorite vacation?
Yeah.
How come?
What?
How come?
Good.
Are you here with all your cousins? And your brothers? That's what makes it fun, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Hey! Here's Jordan, learning how to slalom. on the boom. Okay, we're going tubing. The tube is pumped up. We are ready. Here we go. Thank you.
Is it okay?
Yeah.
You have fun?
They had some serious stuff, boy.
Hey, hey.
La, 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 la.
Looking good.
Feels so good to have a shower.
Didn't that feel great?
Feels very good.
Who's down there with you? Who's that? Oh, Taylor.
That's Michelle and Craig. Craig's all right. Changing.
Who else is here?
Hmm?
Oh, how you doing, Justin?
Fine.
What are we watching? Little Women, huh?
Thank you.
down.
Woo! Way to go, Brandon.
You had some good ones in there, bud.
Buckskin stud colt in there. This colt behind.
Right.
And it, this is, that's Kyle's colt.
This one.
One little dash and two white socks.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Which one's that?
You can't see it now.
It's two white or three?
Two white on the back. Okay, this is the one I was asking about.
Yes,
right?
Sir.
Okay.
That's correct.
This light.
What about this one right beside her?
On the left?
Uh-huh.
That one is stout. By Jody's Doctari.
Really?
Uh-huh.
Which one, Dad?
Again, another filly, right?
I'm not sure if it's a filly or a stud. See, there's so many Palominas, and I know them on the mares when it turns there. I think it is a stud colt.
If I honk, will they go crazy?
No, not bad.
That's a stud.
Yeah, he's a stud colt. And it's out of a skipping stage mare by the name of Jerusha.
Okay.
Yeah, it's Blaze. Jody's Doctari and out of a mare named Jerusha. Who is by skipping stage.
Which one are you doing? Which one is this that you're talking about? So I can film it?
The big one, the big stout one here.
Oh.
Right here. This one right here.
That light
right there.
Done.
Big stout. No, the Palomino with this white blazer.
No, okay, I'm asking about this one.
Oh, that colt?
Yes.
Oh, I'm sorry, the buckskin colt.
Yes.
Okay, I apologize.
Oh, okay.
It is by Jody's Doctari. And out of a mare named Classy Stage, who's a skipping stage mare.
And that's...
Sorry, I apologize. That's the one that I said Tim has bought both its full brothers.
Classy Stage, huh?
Uh-huh.
And this is a little stud, too.
Yes, sir. He's a stud colt. Yeah, out of Classy Stage is the skipping stage. And that mare's got quite a few... She's got NRA, his mother has NRHA money, won and earned, And I'll tell you when that was. Is the same year I showed two horses at the Texas Classic Rain and Futurity. And Jackie was pregnant with this boy right here. So that's been 12 years ago. That mare's 15 years old, his mama is. But she won. Jack was like fifth or seventh. Jack showed her down there in that deal. And then he come up here and won the little Oklahoma deal with 25 or 30 horses on it, on that mare's, on that colt's mother right there. And that's the third one that's by Hollywood done it, and Tim's bought the others.
What's this one right up here? I just left.
Yeah, the Palomino? That's the Jody Ductario and Jerusha. Right?
No.
No.
It, he's at the, yeah, Jerusha's eating at the trough. They look a lot alike. They're both stud colts.
Okay.
Those Palominos, it's tough.
Man.
I mean, it's tough. It really is. It's tough for me.
This brown one here?
The big brown one?
Yeah.
Well, that's one of the totally off ones. I bought a mare that was in foal, and she is a... That filly is by a horse called Sunita's Lena. And I don't know if you know who Sunita's Lena is, but he's going to win the world this year in the Open NCHA Open Cutting Horse.
Oh.
And a guy by the name of Willie Richardson owns him and shows him. And he's won over $50,000 on that horse and cutting this year. And I got the opportunity to buy this buckskin mare from a guy down the road, and she was in foal to this Sunita's Lena.
Okay.
And so that's how I acquired her. And then I bred that mare to...
Hollywood done it?
No, I bred her to Rawhide.
Rawhide?
Uh-huh. And believe it or not, that mare is like a 12-year-old mare, and she got that strangles. When I brought mares back from the, she never left my place. See, she had this baby right here, this filly, this big brown filly.
Yeah.
She had her and was in the broodmare pasture. I bred her to Rawhide, had her in foal 45 days, good shape, and bringing all these mares back from McQuay's, and very, very unusual for a mare, 12-year-old mare, to get it, but she got the strangles. And this morning, Kyle, I got her on some wheat down here on the river, and I think she slipped her colt, caused the strangles. Yep.
What's this Palomino right?
It's worse than oh no.
Oh boy. It get their legs too, Chris, when you can, when they come around, just kind of film their legs.
Oops.
This is the daughter out of Rawhide, then.
No.
Big brown. Oh, now hold her. Who's
what's no, her? I bred hit that filly's mother.
Gotcha.
Okay. She should have had colt this coming year. His first
out of Rawhide.
Right. But she's not going to get the
daughter. Who's the daddy on this thing?
Sunita's Lena.
What one?
That big round. You can't believe how bad it was. I mean, you can't believe it. It was big round as a... Oh, man. I darkened it every day, forever. She did it right out here in this trap. This is where I had her and her mama before I weaned the colts, and I have no idea.
Hey. Hope you make it.
Oh, she will. She's bright now, honestly. She's out of the woods now. It's always amazing to me when they're gentle from babies, they're always that way. Yeah, and they say if See, they start swelling under their jaw or like that on the shoulder.
Yeah.
And if, when you see that swelling, if you treat them with antibiotics in any way or do anything like that,
right.
it makes it recede and go back. But yeah. within another 2 weeks, 3 weeks, it'll come back again. It's yeah. too late, see? And then, it's the worst thing, what they will do is they will develop an internal ulcer, such as in their larynx or throat, or they can even get them inside their stomach and stuff, and then you do have problems. They will probably die from that, so you really...
You get the back leg here and stuff. But just really quick.
Yeah, I mean, it's amazing. You know, the good Lord takes care of it. You know, I mean, you know, the things that they're doing, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
What's that big thing hanging from?
That's just part of where her skin and hair is. She's broke twice underneath her throat latch there. See all that matted pus and dried on her hair? And that's her hair actually sloughs off, and then it'll grow back on there. A year from now, you'll never know it.
What color is she going to be, Tom?
She's a red dun. She's got a line back. She's a red dun. The only
is that a cut that pus is coming out of?
That's just
it swole so tight, her skin
burst.
Ruptured on its own.
It just burst it open.
Yeah, just burst open. Just like if you had a sore real, real bad.
Her leg is gone.
Hey, she's turned in that front left. Or is that?
I think it's the way she's standing.
Okay. She's normally real straight. I'm just not seeing that right. There we go. Okay.
Why does she like wander off?
I've had her with her mother. She hasn't been running with these. And then I had her up doctoring that leg, okay? And I didn't have her out here with these babies. And because I wanted doctored every day, and I didn't want to have to get her out here. So I kept her in a, pretty athletic, isn't it? I kept her in a pen at the barn. So whenever I quit doctoring her leg and I turned her out, these have not accepted her in their pecking order yet.
Yeah.
And that's why she stays away from them, see? But another month or two and she'll get in there.
Really kind looking thing.
You might toot your horn so they don't scratch his car. Oh. On that hood, they'll go all the way to the metal. I know, that's what I'm saying.
Now they're used to it. This is the one, right? That Lena one?
Yeah, Sunita's Lena. Uh-huh. And Sunita's Lena is by Doc Alina and out of Sunita's Jewel. Yeah, her daddy's, he's a big, stout, pretty bay horse. I've watched him go. I've watched him cut this summer.